Hi my loves, I want to share today's intention with you that I'm setting for myself. I have here an oracle card from the deck called Pure Magick by Andres Engracia. And this oracle card is telling me that today's intention is to harness the divine feminine, going steady but firmly in one direction. Let's harness the divine feminine and be still, be steady, be calm and collected, but focused, going steady but firmly in one direction. Have a lovely day, my friends, and I'll see you soon.